But now you can play some video games. God damn it. I hate this so much. Small child, I understand. You are scared.
Oh, do not. Let's see the board. Street of Nard.
Let's play some video. Thanks. Good job. But no, seriously, what the hell are you wearing? Take a panic to play. Nice. That is beautiful and I love that. Going over to the gym. So you have what you need. You have the qualifications for your new tech guru job. Fucking good for you. God, I'm so happy for him. I don't know what the hell he's wearing, but... So that's not an outfit I had picked for him. I'm pretty sure that's just some random generic outfit. Let's get you inside, though. Dominic quit his job as a fast food employee. Good fucking riddance. Six p.m. But they're closed at 6? Anyways. Well, first things first, change your damn clothes. Try to nap. I do mean try. I'm gonna do a couple nap attempts. As long as there's not any loud ones that would wake him up, we should be good. Don't cockblock me, bad weather. It doesn't work in The Sims 4 because they can just climb out of the goddamn pool. You have to build a fence around the fucker. Seriously, if you want your Sim to die of drowning in Sims 4, yeah, no, you have to build a fucking fence. Ugh. Oh, great. It's trying to thunder outside in the real world, too. Great. That's all I fucking need here. Yes, I know, it's scary. Oh, my sweet boy. That's why you're gonna eat the fucking chips, and now you're gonna get scared of the thunder again. Seems legit. Oh god.
Boy, Schmezel.
Uh-huh. 10 a.m.? Okay. What's your sleeping schedule? Fucked up is what it was. When are you getting paid for your job? $31 an hour, working 10 to 6? Oh, nice. Well, at least it's a full 8 hours, so that's good. Yeah, you have work in like 9 hours. My sweet baby. Alright, energy. That was like, what, 2 a.m.? Yeah, go take a nap. Alright, you got one day to make it count, because now you have an entire fucking weekend to build a tiny little shack. Just to get you somewhere. Jeez. And you need food. Fuck. Okay. What is your mood for work? Average? Listen, you're kind of banking on this fucking promotion, my dude. Just alone. Skill to kind of lead you to grow help. I love that.
Shroom! Huh!
That is something I should have you do as the gardening skill. Well, we're doing that tiny ass little shack anyways, so. You'll still need to go other places, but you'll at least have like some tiny little rundown shack that you can at least do something with. Up here, take shit, brush your teeth, wash your hands, brush your teeth again, get that hygiene up, you got social, you've had food. It's almost 9 o'clock. Confident, you've got this, my boy. You are gonna go to work, you're gonna get that promotion, you're gonna come home with enough money, I hope. You thought you will come home with enough money. You got this. Yeah. I know, you're scared. You got this. Please, 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 please come home with a promotion. Please. What is that outfit? I don't remember if you had that outfit. Bruh. How much do you have? Only 500. Of course. Well. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda pissed. If he hadn't gone to work scared, he probably would have gotten that fucking promotion. That's annoying as shit. Well, get your ass to the fucking library. Jesus. Wow, I'm really salty about this. God damn. Just go to the library, dude, okay? You've had a hard life and I'm taking it out on you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, my dude. It's not your fault that this weather is shit. It's really not. Dude, I don't know what to tell you, okay? Like, if the rain could stop, that'd be great. Summer rain. Get your fun up. I know you're scared, dude. Come on, I know. This is the nightclub. Go on your own. Yes, I know, you're scared. Come on. Get your ass in here. Chips and water. How healthy that must be.
Oh. Oh, thank the gods. Take a little bit of a nap. Wake you up at like 9. Just make sure you have everything else ready. This one nap should be just fine. God damn it, that's right. It's the weekend. Fuck. Okay, well, then we don't need to grab chips because, well, actually, it's not open yet. Oh, thank God it's open. That's right, you got hired just in time for the weekend. Actually, no, you need to eat the food that you just bought. Did you? Oh, thank God. Okay, good. Okay. Just come to the library. Come on. I hate the shirt you're wearing now, but whatever. I don't know what happened to your other outfit, but okay.
Planave turret.
Whatever gets your fun up, I guess.
Show me off.
You need some sleep. What you need to do is go order food, you need to actually eat, and then go back to sleep. Bruh, come on, you're tired, and you should probably repair that toilet so you can get some handiness skill. Take your nap. Your fitness skill is your highest, followed up by handiness and programming. Then you have video gaming, mischief, logic, cooking. Yeah. It just dawned on me. Much better. Have my rules up with me. So building the home is 5 and 3. Got what we needed for the degree. And if we want to build the garden, we have to do a 7 and 5. Good news is there is a way to work with the gardening skill, so that's pretty cool. Cause there are plants all around here. So.
Ligenzo Shenoosh, Yafis Barnabor.
Acquired a gardening skill. Good. Now we need to just go look for plants like this. Fucking everywhere. Hooray. Okay, so. But no, don't throw it away. Get back here. Oh, fuck. Great, I accidentally uprooted a plant. Whoops. Back to the library with that shit. Pay for the phone and the P.O. box.
Zorpal, Wib, Winuvarik, Ubna, Alino, Wib, Tivo. Laura Uchman.
Kriba. Florida S. Suwona B.
Fluba Sabe.
Today's a day off. Okay. Come back and play a video game after you get done eating.
Launch. Quinar. Nips. Selene.
Well, if anything, after you're done, you should read up on gardening, because you do need to get your gardening skill. Gardening is level 5, it looks like. Okay. Looks like you've gotten that all taken care of, which is good because when you wake up, you're gonna learn how to garden. That's my boy.
Baby doy. We may. Thoughts on that? Chimagagors, huh?
Lamoy Flora.
Leganzo.
Okay, after you're done eating, come study some more, and then use the bathroom, and then sleep.
Move it.
Let's see, it's what, midnight? Okay.